Today, we made lollipop lamb chops with a summer salad and a rosemary balsamic vinaigrette. And what I enjoy about this product is that everything that I'm making and I'm showing to you is completely all natural. All of our oils that we make here at Seitenbacher are 100% USDA organic, cold pressed oils. So today I took our rosemary seasoning oil and I took some lamb lollipops, you know, just cut down lamb, New Zealand lamb chops. They're cut down and I seasoned them with our rosemary seasoning oil, which is a little bit more concentrated in flavor than our other rosemary oil that we have for cooking. I took that, rubbed that down for a little bit, and then I took just a standard Spanish onion, and then I added our chili oil to it and kind of let it marinate for a little bit. And then I finished with a little salt and pepper and I grilled it with the lamb. Everything else on the dish, we put together with grape tomatoes, cucumbers, and then I made a rosemary balsamic vinaigrette to finish the entire dish. It's my play basically on a euro or a gyro, depending where you're from. And it's a little bit more of a higher end dish. All in all, if I took all the ingredients on this dish and I put it into a pita, you'd have a euro. Enjoy the product. It's a very simple dish. Season the rosemary with our Himalayan seasoned salt and you're good to go. That's basically everything that I put together in this dish. Dijon mustard, a little bit of garlic, balsamic vinegar, and then I mixed it into a vinaigrette with our rosemary 100% USDA oil. Take the lamb, season it, grill it to your tasting. Take the onions, marinate them, grill them, dice up some cucumbers and tomatoes, add your vinaigrette, plate it, and enjoy.